Hello good friends, welcome back to GenFender channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to change your CapCut ID on CapCut Editor app. So if you want to change your CapCut ID, you can follow these steps. But before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Open your CapCut Editor app. And here you'll see on your CapCut homepage there will be edit, template, inbox and me. Tap on me. Alright, as you see now, this is my name, my CapCut name and also ID. As you can see, the ID now only numbers and I want to change it into something unique. So if you want to do that, just simply go to edit profile. Alright, and as you see here, on profile, you can change your nickname and also your CapCut ID. Now let's tap on CapCut ID because I want to change my CapCut ID. It says that we can add about 10 to 16 characters. Usernames can only contain letters, numbers, underscores, and periods. You can change your username once every 30 days. Alright, now I'll change it into like this. Alright, when you have done, tap on confirm. Alright, as you see now, I have successfully changed my CapCut ID. As easy as that, so you can just try this if you want to make your CapCut ID looks unique and looks really you. Now you can just try this out. Alright guys, it was how to change CapCut ID on your CapCut Editor app. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.